I was studying hard, and by hard, I mean doing literally anything to avoid revising.
I said no, Mum, I had a bath yesterday.
But I wouldn't let it distract me from my new revision strategy, staring at books and praying something went in.
How's your revision going?
Yeah, not bad, pretty good. Got an excellent schedule sorted, colour-coded and balancing my time well. Got some drinks here to help, Pro Plus, that sort of thing.
Right.
And nothing going in. Nothing. I'm starting to doubt if legislatures is even a word. It doesn't look like a word anymore. None of them do. They just look like squiggles on a page. I mean, is this a word?
Yes. Council.
Is it? It doesn't look right.
I think you probably need a bit more sleep, mate.
And I just got in a good 8 hours revision. Unfortunately, it was during the 8 hours I should have been sleeping.
What are you doing up so early? I thought the politics exam wasn't till this afternoon.
It is, but this way I can get a full morning of revision in. Better to be prepared. Also, I haven't really been to bed, so what's early?
Mate, it's Shaun of the Dead.
You look dreadful, mate. I'm really tired.
Why do you think I'm drinking these energy drinks? They perk me up.
Have you washed?
You can't revise in the shower, Jay. The books get wet.
It was the most important exam of my life, and as I sat there, two thoughts occurred to me. The first was, what's the point? Seriously, I mean, what is the point in being alive?
Have you gone mad?
Possibly. Hard to tell. Drinks, anyone?